Hey, and we're back. So yeah, got my headphones here. Here is my page. I think it looks pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it's not the greatest, but I like it a lot, so yeah. So this is like my channel right now. And before I show you the stuff I've made on here, I thought I'd show you the first piece of the music that I've ever made like 5 years ago on my iPad, because I thought it's probably to show you how genuine this all is. This is my Google Drive folder where I uploaded all of it before my shit got deleted, but this is like, can I do like a listing? Yeah, 2018, 2017. Like, look at this shit. I don't know what that one was. That's, yeah. But yeah, like I said, that's not like 5 years ago now. I thought it was 4 years ago. It's crazy. Anyway, I don't even remember what the best one was from it, I'm not gonna lie. But I think it was probably this one. It's either that one or that one. Which one's earlier? That one was earlier. But I think we'll do this one. So this is when I literally, the first time I watched, what's that film called? X-Men First Class. I don't know if you've ever seen X-Men First Class. They wear like these yellow suits and stuff, and they go to Cuba, and there's like Magneto and young Magneto, Professor X, and like Beast Boy, and some chick with like fucking butterfly wings. But yeah, this is the first song that I ever made ever. I'm not gonna play all of it because if I remember, it's like 5 minutes long, and it's, yeah. I'm not gonna say it's great, but it's not bad. So we'll see. Let's have a listen. If it even loads, there we go. Very experimental, I'm not gonna lie. I enjoy it though. I don't know why I love that bit. I remember I put some like chords in here, or like some fucking synth notes. Wait, I think it's it. Some memories, I'm gonna lie. Yeah, so that was that first one. So I think right now we'll have to go back and skip through some bits when I'm editing this, but we'll figure it out. Yeah. So that's one of the first fairy songs I've ever made. Yeah. You probably nod in your head to some bits of that, but I'm not saying it's great. I generally don't think it's that great. But at the time, I was like, shit, I've created the most fucking amazing banger in the history of bangers. But, yeah. So, moving on from that, I then made, like, a group of songs, which I then thought, my dad thought, we should release them. I think they're here. Yeah, these ones. And these are the ones that I first put onto my channel, if I scroll down to the very bottom. What did I say at the top? Oh, yeah. 47 videos. If you look here at the very bottom, they don't have many views, these ones. Apart from that, holy shit. We'll talk about that later. But, these are the first videos that I, like, ever made. And this was when I was deciding the name of my channel, which my dad came up with it, Rudelectric. I thought this would be a good idea. So, I think my favourite one of these is probably this one, because it has the best beat, I think. But then these are all, like, experimental ones. I think you should check them out, I'm not gonna lie, because they're chill. They're not, like, in your face. This is the only one that's really in your face. You'll hear it in a second, listen. Yeah, the album cover as well, like, this is like Apple Autodesk, which is what I used to, like, draw these patterns and shit. And I just thought it was really cool. I just did the most randomish shit I could ever think of. But yeah. Yes, that was that song. I called it Jaywalkin. I have no fucking clue why. No, we'll talk about that, but yeah. And this, as you can see now, that's my icon thing, but this is what it was before. I don't know, this is like the first logo I ever came up with. Actually, first logo I came up with. Can I find it? I'm gonna try to find it for you guys. Is this one, my dad drew this, if it's gonna come up. Oh my god, it has. Yeah, if you look here, my dad came up with that shit. It was actually different. I don't know where he came up with. Yep, let me say that again. I don't know where he came up with that from, but yeah, fucking love it. Anyway, going back, that was the first, like, beat I've ever released properly. I released it as part of an album, and that's kind of what I did there. So, like, moving forward a bit, I then was creating songs like these. I'm not gonna play them because they are long. I can give you a, like, quick preview, but I released these just because I decided to make some remixes. Well, two remixes. I'm gonna make more. But this one banged. I mean, like, I thought we banged 3 years ago, but 3 years ago we got like 100 views and that was it. And now it's just constantly being played, and I don't know why it's constantly being played, but I guess, like, Star Wars fans are forever. I love Star Wars. Star Wars is amazing. So that's why I kind of did it in the first place. And when I watched The Mandalorian for the first time, I was like, fuck yeah, I'm making a beat out of this. Like, this is what it sounded like. Anyway, I'm not gonna show you all that. And this one, think it had the sickest beat drop that I made at that time. Obviously, I started with this, and this is really weird. I had this app on my phone. I forgot what the fuck it was called, but yeah, that's why I used to make this. Skipping forward. I think this is the beat drop, actually. Not gonna lie. And also, I kind of wish I made the bass more bassy, but yeah, we'll figure that out. I thought that was sick at the time. Now I'm like, I could have made it a lot better, but we have to move from that. Anyway, moving on from those two, this next beat here, I'm not gonna go through all of them, don't worry, I've fucking lot. But these next few, this one going all the way up to here, this is when my friend, I'm not gonna say his actual name, but I'm gonna say his producer name, it's called Echo. I'm gonna put his name right there somewhere. This guy is fucking amazing. He's like made loads of sick music, and I think he's got a song releasing soon. I ask him if he wants to put a link if this video blows up. He showed me this thing called Track Train, and for Track Train, they're like, okay, make a beat, send it to us. If it's good, we will let you sell beats. So I thought at the time, okay, I need to make the most perfect beat ever. And it needs to be hip hop, because this is kind of like, at the time, I was like, okay, I'm making hip hop beat after hip hop beat and so on. But yeah. Oh yeah, you can see there in that next video called Ascension, there's Echo. Because yeah, and that one as well. Anyway, first beat, I called it Flow because I was trying to rename myself. And this is when I got Ableton. If you can see down there, I have Ableton Live 11 now. I had Ableton Live 10. If you're like, oh my god, that costs so much money, just a secret between you and me. I got it through some very illegal ways. I'm not going to say how, I'm not going to say when. I don't know if that will implicate me or not. But we're not going to talk about that anymore. And we're just going to carry on. So, yeah, so I got Ableton. This is one of the beats I made on Ableton. And yeah, I'll play it and I might skip through it, depending on. Attention span or something. I can skip through it. Yeah, I'll skip through it. This one has a bass though, I'm not gonna lie to you. This one had, if I remember correctly, it had bass. I think it does. I'm gonna turn it up. Okay, it had a bit of bass. I lied. I was joking, that's a joke. Shit. Okay. I think it repeats itself twice, so I'm just gonna stop that right there. But that's that one. That was a second like evolution. I'm gonna say evolution because that kind of makes more sense. Like at this point, I've transcended from making stuff like this. This is good, but like this is the first song I ever made on Ableton. Yeah. So at this point, I was making these beats, and I think here, was at this point here, 2 years ago, that was when I finished my GCSEs, or was doing my GCSEs. So when I was at this point doing my GCSEs, I think I had done, like, I got up to here, I think. This is also 2 years ago. Yeah. So at this point, I'd done my GCSEs. I think I was doing them around here, and then I finished them, like, around here. Or maybe this was during the summer. I don't really remember. Really bad fucking memory. But this is when I got, like, this app called Adobe After Effects. I'm not gonna tell you how I got it. I just got it. And this is the last song I've ever made on GarageBand. This song was, like, for a beat. It was a very good beat that I made. I'm not gonna play it just 'cause, yeah. But yeah, it was very good. And then these songs here, these are just the start of me making a new type of music. This was me, I think, getting better compared to, like, this. And don't know if I can play this now. This is my new logo. This is, like, yeah, the triangle of the Illuminati.
Rudelectric.
Oh, what was that? I did buffering through. I think YouTube doesn't want me to play this beat because of how fire it is. That's my personal opinion. Go back. Okay, we'll try again. If it doesn't work, we will. Oh, there we go.
Rudelectric on the beat.
I think this one, though, had the sickest build-up, like, ever. Because stuff like this, and it's just, like... Yeah, beat drop made it, but yeah. This point, I had no idea what mixing was, I had no idea what mastering was, I had no idea about a lot of things, but yeah, still experimental still. I did most of my stuff for experiments, I'm only now looking at tutorials, proper tutorials. But yeah, so I made those three using that kind of format. And then I had the summer, and then starting the beginning of next year, I was just thrown into the fucking deep end of all this shit. But then I managed to get back up on my feet, and then I made all of this, starting from here. All the way up to here. There, yeah. So these beats, I'll say, is the next evolution from these beats. And at this point, I was like, I don't want to be releasing my beats on, like, Track Train or BeatStars anymore, because I didn't see the point. I didn't want to do music for money. I just wanted people to listen to it and enjoy it, because the way I enjoy it. So I thought, okay, fuck that shit. I'm gonna just release stuff. And if people want to listen to them, they'll listen to them. Which is kind of a bad idea, you know, for marketing and that, but it's all genuine. So, yeah, I mean, look at these views though, like 35, it's fucking crazy. But this beat here, I love this beat. For this cymatics challenge thing, I decided to make a beat for that. So, I wanted to make this beat the beat, just like I did for this one down here. And a cover of my friend Alex drew, like, a version of Spider-Man. So, I thought, yeah, I'm fucking using that. I'm gonna call this Fagalicious, just. I don't even fucking know. I don't know why I did that. I'm not gonna talk about these two, but they're good anyway, you should check them out. Especially that one, that was good. But this is the next evolution of my beats, I'd say, on the top five. I don't think I'm doing the top five anymore, I'm not gonna lie. That's the whole point of this. I'm gonna cut a lot of this, I don't want this video to be too long, I don't want to be like 10 minutes. I think I almost hit 20, but I can cut shit, so that's all good. Next one. Yeah, that was that one. I guess. Yeah, that was pretty good. I'm gonna play a little bit again. But yeah, so at this point, I was like, yeah, we make all this shit. And again, I'm not promoting Razor again. I'm just saying, like, these beats are alright. They're not great, but some of them are pretty good. Like, what was it? Like this one. This one has some sick bass to it. And that person, you can see, that's me. Oh, wait, yeah. Please tell me that beat didn't hit. I beg someone tell me that. Anyway, so I was at this point. And then at this point here, after I made this drill remix over the summer, you saw over the summer as well, kind of. But like, end of summer, over the summer. At this time, it hits second year. This is second sixth form year. This is the time where you don't want to be. This is the worst time to be in ever, to exist. Because I've had my, this is like the last year of school that I had like 2.5 terms left, and at this point, this is like, yeah, beginning of the year, I was fine, up to a point. I could talk about each one of these beats. I mean, that's the first beat I made. I started to go off trap, EDM. I was kind of switching up a bit, and then I went drum and bass, then I made a house beat. These are like September-ish times. And this beat here, this is, I like did something new, I just love it. I don't know if I can show you, but like, it's very short. Slowly changing color. until it gets like fully rare as fuck. But yeah. Anyway, so I made those beats up to this point, and here was like, I'm not really gonna talk about it. Yeah, I ain't gonna talk about that. Forgot what I was saying, I have to cut it off because my phone ran out of storage or some shit. But yeah. Anyway, moving on. This was November, September, sometime. Something happened, I'm not gonna talk about it, don't wanna expose anyone, but yeah. That was weird. And then here was when it downfalled completely. And at this point, this was like near the end of the year. This was like December, January. I made this dark drum and bass song. I'm not gonna play it, but yeah, then it was off to exams. And during my exam period, actually this was during the holidays as well. I just had to do it because my friend wanted me to do it. This is my friend Cameron. As you can see in the thumbnail, he's a really nice guy. And he did this really embarrassing YouTube video a really long time ago. So I took it and made a thing out of it. I'll show you in a later video if you want me to, but yeah. Anyway, so during my exams, I made these four songs. I did it because at some points during this exam period, if I just didn't let off any steam, then I think I would have like gone into a just whole lot of like depression and like deep stress and all that stuff. Those of you who've done exams, you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I made these really cool songs throughout the song. I'm not gonna play them, even though I fucking love them, because I think I've recorded for too long. But this is me now, generally, and this last song, which I think I played the last song because it's the last one I've released so far. This was generally a good song, and I'm getting my friend Luke to sing over it. We got some vocals already, but he's off on a safari right now. I mean, when he gets back, I'm gonna do his shit and finish it. In fact, I've got so many fucking... These are all the released songs. I really show the unreleased ones, but yeah, these are good. And then yeah, I'm gonna show this last one, and I'll be like a goodbye thing, I guess, and tell everyone to subscribe, and I don't know how this works. Anyway, yeah, let's do this. Thank you. Yeah, if you see that, I make good music. Anyway, yeah, this is just a showcase of the shit that I've done, I guess. I guess it's good to show you. Oh, forgot about that. This is the album I released. I released an album. I could talk to that in a later video. But yeah, I released all these songs. They're pretty cool. And these are my friends playing some of them. But yeah, I thought I'd just show you guys what I've done, you know. That's the first thing I could generally think of like music to make, because, yeah, I don't know. That's good numbers, I think, so far, without actually showing my face. So, yeah, it's going to be first of many videos. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe. I'm going to put it there somewhere, or there. I think there, maybe. There. Oh yeah, yeah, there, right there. Subscribe there. I hope you enjoyed listening. Give us a like if you like it. If you dislike it, give me a dislike, because you know, got to get both of them going. And yeah, enjoy. Have a good time wherever the fuck you are.